Nobody's fault of mine. is falling mine. Evening all. I said good evening. Right. Well, it's nice to see you. And it's nice to be seen, I can tell you that. We've got a number from the annals of rock history. Now, it's not called Black Dog Jimmy, it's just called The Trussman.
Still.
As Jimmy's already said, good evening. What he didn't say was which I know he feels because he loves this town very much, is we're back. But he already knew that, so I didn't say it. This is a track from, we managed to get an album together about 18 months, 2 years ago, called In Through the Outdoor. This is a track from it. It's called In the Evening.
Thank you.
right. That was something a little more recent. As you know, we've been labouring under... Shut up. Shh, don't do that. We've been labouring under many flags and many different viewpoints for years, and so the music has changed one way or another. For better or worse, it sometimes seems a little bit of both. This is one from the very, very formative part in it all. No, that was another formative part. This is called The Rain Song. Thank you. Thank you very much. This tour's been, this first tour for a long time. I'm going to give you a bit of spiel here, which you must, if I can speak quite slowly enough. We've done 16 towns in 21 days, and it's... That's dino movement, that is. We've had a good time. This is the last concert, so we intend to have a better time now, perhaps, than we have done before. And if that doesn't bleed something out of a crowd, nothing will. This next song's we must dedicate to the people from Shoko Sound and... because they come from the United States of somewhere, America. It's a song for Texas. Hot dog.
Yeah. the more recent things to share. We seem to be quite pleased with this. Ray Thomas from Scotland, who's Ray Thomas from Scotland in England. Scotland in England, yeah.
Who you'll see quite a bit of tonight, because he comes and goes, he brings soft drinks, cigarettes. This is something for all the road crew, everybody who's been working with us. Billy on the lights and Curly upstairs somewhere, I think. And the man who tells lies from Herefordshire, Baz and Benji and everybody. Because without you, we'd have had to have somebody else. I thank you. Patrick Page on guitar, Jimmy Page. Thank you. dying, don't you know? Well, my tears, they fell like rain. Sometimes you can see them, yeah. So baby, stop my tears. This next piece, good gracious, that was good timing. Next piece features James Patrick Page. And for the heat in this, that's very quick as well. And for the heat in this place, it's appropriately called White Summer. If you can just bear 1 minute,
This song is sort of done in a drone tuning, you see. Not the usual standard tuning for guitar. And we're sort of readjusting the program tonight a bit, as it's like the last one of the tour. And the poor chaps behind, you know, like the backroom boys, weren't quite so prepared for the tuning. So if you just give us like a couple of seconds, it'll be in, okay? Anyway, the number's called White Summer, which those of you could even be as old as me might remember it from the annals of rock history. And it'll take off from there into God knows what. I think you'll like it. All right, wasn't that bad. My God, it's ready now.
Once again, Ray Thomas from Scotland.
Thank you. Thank you.
John Bonham on drums. It's been a truly pleasing time. If it's as warm as this in England, we've got good times tomorrow. Okay. We would like now, if we could, just to play for you. We'll be right back. You've been great. We've had a wonderful tour and we're just about toured out. But it's been fantastic. Thank you. So this is rock and roll. I think we can squeeze one more. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Oh, squeeze. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Berlin. Thank you very much, everybody who's worked with us and put up with us and all them sort of things. And good night.